everybody out of the car. Yeah. Okay, all right, go ahead.
Yeah, my name's Danny Trejo. What we saw was a lady ran a red light, crashed into that little Explorer, flipped it over. There was a baby inside and a grandma. And young lady, she left. And a young lady had to crawl through the window because I crawled in. I couldn't get the baby out. I couldn't unbuckle the seatbelt. So she got in and undid the seatbelt. I pulled the baby out the other side.
She over here.
Hey, here she is. Tell her your name.
Monica Jackson.
You guys saw the accident. You went in to help.
Yes,
how did everybody look? Were they okay?
She was hurt,
but all she said, get my baby, And I looked in the back of the car seat, and I went inside the window.
I couldn't get the baby out because
I had to unfasten him. So I was trying to unfasten him, got him unfastened, and he pulled him out.
Okay. That
was awesome. That's pretty much,
All right.
God bless you. Pay attention.
Pay attention. Damn.
God bless. And use them. The only thing that saved that little kid was his car seat. Honest to God. Honest to God, it would have hurt him if he wasn't in a car seat. God bless you.
Young man covered.